The spokesman for the Burundian army, Mr. Mm-hmm. Gaspar Baratuza, who most recently defended the killings of December 12th mm-hmm. as entirely legitimate, is, I've learned, in Entebbe in the process of being deployed to MINUSCA in the Central African Republic. So my question would be, how does this vetting, this lauded vetting of the UN, apply to a he's actually a colonel, but he's now listed as a lieutenant colonel, to a Burundian army official who, going back to even before the last weekend, has defended and some say participated in human rights abuses, including summary executions? Well,
based on the information we've received regarding the lieutenant colonel, his deployment has been suspended, and he will be repatriated back to Burundi.
When?
Because as of yesterday, the process, they said he's been vetted. Listen, you asked me.
Okay,
I think it's an example of
absolutely.
The policy working. So, okay.